Hi, how's it going, guys? Today, I'm gonna show you how to make your Minecraft server have like subdomain, so like play dot whatever dot co. So we don't need Minecraft yet. Want to open up Chrome, Edge, whatever the f whatever you use. You can either search. I tend to use Namecheap here. Super cheap, easy to use. What the fuck's going on here? There we go. And yeah, I already have a thing on here to do it with. We want to, let's see here. So click on hosting. No hidden fees, that's true. 24/7 chat, that's also true. And the host migrations, that is true as well. If you're a beginner, you can come here. You can either do Stellar 55, no, 50% off for these two. Or like the easy WP starter. So WordPress. I don't use that. I use Stellar Plus. I have it. And I also have this email. So, fucking go ahead and get click started on there. So, I want to get a free .website domain. Let's see what this does. Oh. That's just dot website. So then, get your own. You can, holy fuck. So you do have to pay for it for a year. So let's see here. Let's do Twisted. Ooh. So type in what you want like that. Twisted.co. Then you add it. So 1 year subscription, can't change that because that's for the hosting and all that. Hit continue. I'm gonna be canceling this cart because I already have it. And yeah, I use Honey. You can get you some better deals on it as well. So 44.69 Canadian. Let's see what they can get it to. So right now it's at 3703. Damn it. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? So, if you do FCNC 2019 coupon, 20% off domains hosting, SSL, and email. So then you can either enable, disable that. It is free, so no, might as well. Then the Stellar Plus, which is 30.64 with 20% off. WhoisGuard, I don't know what this is, but it's free forever. Domain registration, 638, 80% off for a year. Positive SSL, I don't even have that. So then. You'll get an email for it. You can then go ahead, go over to your dashboard. So manage. Okay, I said manage, but okay. you do want to keep it on the Namecheap web hosting, especially if you do want a website. Like, I don't know why it keeps doing this. If you want like website here, like yeah, but you keep it as Namecheap DNS and all that. Go to products, and then you will see all this here. So like business email, good till February 8th. Stellar Plus, I have to renew it coming up soon. So then you go here, you won't have the renew. It'll say like manage or go to cPanel, one of the two. So it will bring you right to here. So you can do like a few things here. You can set up your email. So I have, let's see here. You can check visitors, errors. So like no error messages here. Disk usage, web, SSL, hotlink, leech protection, IP blocker, SSL slash TLS status, or you can have a two-factor auth. I'm not too worried about it right now. Track DNS, and then for like if you just want just an easy website, come here, set up PHP.BB or one of these forms. They also have all these that you can look through. And then site publisher, so like it'll build it. This is for the Minecraft server. I forget what this one's for. And then this one's just for the website. So then go into zone editor, manage, and then you are going to need your Minecraft IP and all that. So mine's 167.1.114.156, then the colon 25568. So then you want to come here. I think it's a C. You want to first make an A. I think it is. Yeah. So then add a record. Let me just delete this one quick. SRV, I think it is. So then let's delete this guy as well. Makes it easier. So a record, create, then just hit play, hit tab, keep the TTL at 1200, keep it as that. Then you want, crap, that's not the one. So then you just want to copy your IP like that. And then you add the record. Then you come over to the SRV, add, change this to SRV. Play tab, keep that priority, I think 0.5. No, I'm wrong. 0. No, I was right. 25568, valid zone, play.twistednetwork.co, add record, bring, then get your Minecraft, play. Okay, yeah, that, so it was right. So then multiplayer, let's do this one. 25568. So then play dot twistednetwork.co, and then usually it can take up to 30 minutes to like 2 hours usually, and then like that. It's literally simple as that. Yeah, that's about it there.